Welcome back, Vault Dwellers. Now, when the world ends, you're gonna need a little bit more than a laser pistol and some power armor. You're gonna need some food and water to survive. And thankfully, it won't be all rad roach meat out there. You'll still have the very refreshing Nuka Cola, even though it's a little bit irradiated. Ah, Nuka Cola, the most popular soft drink before the Great War. They survived total nuclear annihilation to remain one of the Wasteland's most popular drinks as well. But though the bottles weren't destroyed, radiation seeped in. Nuka Colas are irradiated, but useful. They restore health points and give you more opportunities to target enemies. But how many of these sodas could you actually drink in real life before radiation sickness sets in? We start with the RAD. RAD stands for radiation absorbed dose and equals 1/100th of a joule of radiation energy absorbed per kilogram of mass. It has largely been replaced by other standardized units like the gray, but we still know what happens health-wise depending on how many RADs you get hit with. So how many Nuka Colas can you drink before you drop? In the latest Fallout adventure, Fallout 4, which I spend most of my waking moments playing, drinking one regular Nuka Cola nets you some health and a radiation dose of 5 rad. One Nuka Cola isn't that bad, nor is 2 or 5, but it's when you start guzzling Nuka Cola that you get into serious trouble. At 20 Nuka Colas, your internal organs will have absorbed 100 rad. This is when radiation sickness or acute radiation syndrome sets in. At exposure of 100 rad, your body will lose a noticeable amount of white blood cells and you'll feel weak and fatigued as radiation knocks your DNA apart. However, after a few days, your body is able to repair some of this damage. If a Nuka-Cola bottle has a similar volume to maybe a glass bottle of Coca-Cola, then radiation sickness will set in after drinking only 1.25 or 1.25 gallons of Nuka-Cola. All right, this is how much Nuka-Cola will kill you. If you drink 160 bottles of Nuka-Cola in a short amount of time, your body will be absorbing over 800 rad, and then no amount of stim packs will save you. Within minutes after exposure, you'll experience extreme nausea and confusion and fever and diarrhea. You'll be mentally incapacitated and your organs will begin to fail. After an 800 rad exposure, unlike an 100 rad exposure, which has effects that can be mitigated by early treatment, your chances of dying within 48 hours are effectively 100%. Granted, it would be a challenge to drink the 10 gallons of irradiated carbonated cola needed to see that kind of exposure, but remember, the effects of radiation do add up over time. According to recommendations about how much radiation a civilian should absorb over the course of a year, assuming that we are drinking products and particles of multiple nuclear explosions, we should only subject ourselves to maybe, you guessed it, 5 rad a year. That's just one measly Nuka Cola. While just one bottle of Nuka Cola will put you over the recommended limit for how much radiation you should absorb over the course of a year, in the Wasteland you have much bigger things to worry about, like death claws and frag mines and raiders. Just make sure you're not guzzling gallons of Nuka Cola and that you're keeping the bottle caps afterwards. Why? Because science and Wasteland economics and want more science? Check out my last video on how strong Fallout's laser weapons are. Subscribe to Nerdist for more videos. If you want Because Science 2 days earlier than anyone else, head to Vessel at vessel.com/nerdist. And as always, if you have any comments or questions, you can hit me up in the comment section below. Thanks.